nowadays you're all doing more online rather than hand drawing, so things good. Laser cutters and 3D printers, which make it more fun because you can do like crazy designs.
The concept for this thing was like how the users have a different experience when they enter the house and when they exit. Like following the terrain itself. Instead of like walking down the slope, they have like the slope. They slope inside the house where they have different levels inside as they go down, and each level has a different space.
To replicate rice terraces in Vietnam because it's quite common.
That uses, of course, the spaces in between the buildings to for interaction. So, connection between the volume and the surrounding starts to appear. That opens up potentially places for people together to sit somewhere, to have like.